Hello, it's Jang here with a quick look at the new LEGO City Race Boat. Comes with the one figure shown, and we'll take a closer look at him in a minute, and also a couple of buoys that are marked out for left and right to give you just a little bit of an indication of a lane, or maybe you can use them for a little bit of slalom racing. Rear engine setup, obviously supercharged V8, and it's a twin water jet. Propulsion system, because you've got your water jet outlets down there. This does use stickers, with stickers applied to the sides of the canopy and also to the tops of the pontoons on the sides, also one in the center. And interestingly enough, and a little bit surprising and maybe even unnecessary, stickers underneath here. Most of the time you don't see those at all. So if you really don't like stickers, but you still want to get the full look of this thing, I would just leave those bottom ones off entirely. They're also the most difficult to line up properly, just because you're going across a changing angle right there. The canopy opens forward, of course, and inside there's a printed console piece that they're making greater use of, which I think makes sense. It's a very versatile piece, can be used for different types of vehicles. Your figure is able to sit in there right down on the base with studs to connect to his legs, and he leans back just a little bit. I like that amount of lean. You know, it makes him seem like he's trying to get a little bit low without looking straight up towards the sky. Sometimes when they lean the seats back too far for some vehicles, it looks like they're just looking up. But that makes sense right here. I like that. You can actually change the angles of these exhaust outlets if you want them to be a little bit more vertical, maybe more of a drag boat kind of look, but I don't know, however you want to set that up. A little three-point hydroplane kind of setup, and this single round inverted tile right there, the 2x2, causes the front to stand up a little extra more, so it's actually raked up towards the front, which makes sense. And it also allows you to easily kind of rock this from side to side without having to pick it up entirely. The driver figure by default hides away most of the print on the front of that dark azure torso, but you can see the print on the back. Let me go ahead and take off that PFD and helmet. So now you can see the rest of the face and also the print on the front of that torso, which is a relatively new one. Not brand new for this set, but only came out, I think, a season ago. I think this is a respectably nice set for race boat fans. I appreciate that in this small size, they were able to include the fully covered canopy. Certainly my favorite feature, though, is how they set up the exhaust outlets on the engine. Let me know what you think about the set by leaving a comment on the video, and I'll talk to you again very soon.